inspect all the surfaces of the wood from both of the sides if the wood is correct. Now let's go to
good concentration there.